Cruz de Iberia. waiting at Waterloo trapped for 2 days because of the strike.
Thank you.
been down here at Mount Hooghly 3 times, waited almost an hour, not seen the train. Haven't seen the train on this branch for 6 weeks or more. Just had really bad luck. And I'm limited to 1 hour lunch break, so I've got to be lucky when the train comes. So I've got this little spot here, and basically I'm just using my ears to tell when it's coming. I get loads of notice to move up onto the pedestrian bridge there. Well, a lot of tanks down here. November 23rd, and we've got loads of apples on the apple tree. Oh, we can almost reach them. line up.
130 037 147.
Sunday in Ordunya. This line is really worth another visit, all the way down to Bilbao. Lots of good spots and almost no straight sections to be seen. Rue Saint Tournebelle. I don't know the name of this canal, but I do know that 14-inch long rats live in it because we saw one on the road. Railway line going from Dax to Mont Saint-Marsan. Question is, does it exist? Has it even got tracks? Let's have a look. It certainly isn't the electrified mainline. Oh wow. Okay, so no train has been on here for years. Here are some French bullhead chairs. I didn't even know they ever had bullhead in France. Crossing the river Adour. Here's a fish plate. Oh, it's very, very interesting. Whoa, fish plate chair. Thank you. transferred to flat bottom rail. And voila, it ends in the bushes. Well, when I go home, I will see if I can find a picture of a train on this bridge. Rails used as stretcher bars with L plates. It's interesting. More very elaborate fish plates. Look at that. Gotta line that up with the bolt holes on the rail and screw holes in the slip. Grangemouth to Tees Dock.
Thank you. Stand clear of the platform edge, fast train approaching.
E3137. a bit dirty. old Wardhouse station for crossing.